Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain the solution of simultaneous algebraic equation by U Decomposition method. Learning outcomes: at the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the simultaneous algebraic equation by U Decomposition method. LU decomposition, or it is also called Crouch method. This is a direct method. Consider the system of equations a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. Call it is equation 1. The given system of equation can be put in the matrix form as Ax is equal to b, where A is the coefficient matrix, X is the column unknown matrix, B is the constant column matrix here. That is, A is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, and X is the column unknown matrix, that is X, Y, Z, and B is equal to the constant column matrix, that is D1, D2, D3. In this method, the coefficient matrix A is decomposed or factorized into the product of the two matrix L, U, which are the lower and upper triangular matrix respectively. The diagonal element of either L or U can be unity for convenience. Let the coefficient matrix is A is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. We express this in the form A is equal to LU. Call it is equation 3 here, where A is the coefficient matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, which is equal to L, lower triangular matrix here. Means all the above diagonals are become 0 and defined as L11, 0, 0, L21, L22, 0, L31, L32, L33 into upper triangular matrix, means the all the below diagonals are become 0, and here all the diagonal elements are to be considered as an unity. That is 1, U12, U13, 0, 1, U23, 0, 0, 1. Now, taking the product of the lower and upper triangular matrix and the coefficient matrix A become the first true becomes L11, L11, U12, L11, U13. The second row becomes L21, L21, U12 plus L22, L21 into U13 plus L22 into U23, and third row becomes L31, L31 into U12 plus L32, L31 into U13 plus L32 into U23 plus L33. Equating the corresponding elements on the both sides, we obtain the value of L and U. Using equation 3 into, we get that is L U into X is equal to B, L into U X is equal to B. Call it is equation 4. Now we have to put U X is equal to Y. That is, call it is equation 5. Y is the column unknown matrix, that is Y1, Y2, Y3. Now, equation 4 becomes L into Y is equal to B. Call it is equation 6 here. Now, using equation 6, Y can be found. Substituting Y in equation 5, we get Ux is equal to Y. We obtain the required X here, being the exact the solution. Pause the video. Find the product of the matrix Ax is equal to 0, where A is equal to 2, 3, 0, 6, X is equal to column matrix, that is XY. I hope all of you will get the result. That solution Ax is equal to 0, that is A is the matrix of order 2, 2, 3, 0, 6, X is the column matrix, XY is equal to 0, 0. Now taking the product of the matrix 2x plus 3y and 6y is equal to 0, 0. equating the corresponding elements, we get 2x plus 3y is equal to 0, 6y is equal to 0 implies y is equal to 0. By back substituting, the x is also is equal to 0. Now come to an example. Use the LU decomposition method. Solve the system of equation 2x plus y plus 4z is equal to 12, 4x plus 11y minus z is equal to 33, 8x minus 3y plus 2z is equal to 20. Solution. The given system of equation can be written in the matrix form as Ax is equal to b, where A is the coefficient matrix, is defined as the A is equal to 2, 1, 4, 4, 11 minus 1, 8 minus 3, 2, and X is the column matrix, that is X, Y, Z, and B is the constant column matrix, that is 12, 33, and 20. In this method, the coefficient matrix A is decomposed or factorized into the product of the two matrices L, U, which are the lower and upper triangular matrices respectively. Let L, U is equal to A. L is a lower triangular matrix. It is defined as L11, 0, 0, L21, L22, 0, L31, L32, L33 into U is the upper triangular matrix, that is 1, U12, U13, 0, 1, U23, 0, 0, 1 is equal to the matrix A, that is 2, 1, 4, 4, 11, minus 1, 8, minus 3, 2. Now, on taking the product of the lower and upper triangular matrix, we get the matrix as L11, L11 into U12, L11, U13. The second row becomes L21, L21 into U12 plus L22, L21 into U13 plus L22 into U23. The third row becomes L31, L31 into U12 plus L32, L31 into U13 plus L32 into U23 plus L33 is equal to 2, 1, 4, 4, 11, minus 1, 8, minus 3, 2. Equating the corresponding coefficient on both sides, that is L11 is equal to 2, that and L11 into U12 is equal to 1, means substituting the value of L11 and simplifying, the U12 is equal to 1 by 2, that is L11 into U13 is equal to 4, implies U13 is equal to 2, L21 is equal to 4, L21 into U12 plus L22, that is substituting the value of L21 and U12 and solving, that is L22 is equal to 9, L21 into U13 plus L22 into U23 is equal to minus 1. On solving this, that is implies U23 is equal to minus 1. L31 is equal to 8, L31 into U12 plus L32. Simplify, it becomes the L32 is equal to minus 7, L31 into U13 plus L32 into U23 plus L33 is equal to 2. This implies L33 is equal to minus 21. Consider Ax is equal to b from equation 1. But L is equal to ux from equation 2, that is L u into x is equal to b. That can be written as L into ux is equal to b. Call it is equation 3. Put ux is equal to y. Call it is equation 4, where y is equal to a column unknown matrix y1, y2, y3. Now, from equation 3, ly is equal to b. L is the lower triangular matrix, that is 2, 0, 0, 4, 9, 0, 8 minus 7 minus 21 into y, y1, y2, y3, and b, 12, 33, 20. On taking the product on the left hand side, it becomes the 2y1, 4y1 plus 9y2, 8y1 minus 7y2 minus 21y3 is equal to 12, 33, 20. Equating the corresponding elements on both sides, we get 2y1 is equal to 12. This implies y1 is equal to 6. 4y1 plus 9y2 is equal to 33. That implies y2 is equal to 1. 8y1 minus 7y2 minus 21y3 is equal to 20 implies y is equal to 1. Substituting the values of y, then equation 4 becomes ux is equal to y. U is the upper triangle matrix and x is the column unknown matrix. That is 1, 1 by 2, 2, 0, 1, minus 1, 0, 0, 1 into x, y, z is equal to 6, 1, 1. Now taking the product on the L, u and x, that is x plus 1 by 2 y plus 2 z, y minus z, z is equal to 6, 1, 1. Equating the corresponding elements on both sides, we get x plus 1 by 2 into y plus 2z is equal to 6, y minus z is equal to 1, and z is equal to 1. By the back substituting, we get z is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, and x is equal to 3. Thus, x is equal to 3, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 1. Reference: Numerical Methods by B.S. Grewal. Thank you.